let's be honest, like, he's trying to do these challenges fun, and he's not trying to be like an expert at all of them. And a game like Hands of Fate literally expects you to like get a pair almost every like 3 seconds, and that's almost impossible.
Oh, I'll bet.
So I can see why he did.